standing on approximately the northeast corner of the 25 acres. This section of the property, and most of the property as well, is mostly cleared pasture with a few scattered cedar and hardwood trees. The property is fenced, and it would accept cattle. I've walked north along the east property line of the property, and from this vantage point, if you look back to the southwest, you have a good view of Sugarloaf Mountain. Again, this is pasture, scattered cedar and hardwood trees. I'm standing at the northeast corner of the property, looking back to the south and to the west. Again, it's pasture interspersed with groves of cedar and hardwood trees. Fence is in good shape. I'm standing on the northwest corner of the 25 acres. The property that adjoins on the west side is cleared and improved pasture, and we're looking at that pasture picture on the property next door. The property on the north side of the 25 acres is uncleared and unimproved, and it's wooded and pretty dense. The subject property, which is fully fenced and partially cleared, is decent pasture, but could stand some more clearing work done. The 5-strand barbed wire is a few years old, but generally in good condition and perhaps need of a little bit of repair. I'm standing at the front gate of the 25 acres on Old Wright Road, looking back to the south across the property. It's mostly pasture with some scattered trees. There is a shop building back there on the back of the property. I believe the building's a 24 by 48 metal shop building with wood frame and a concrete floor. I'm standing midway along the west property line, looking at Sugarloaf Mountain back to the south and west. The vistas from this vantage point are expansive. Some clear blue mountains in the background. The neighbor next door has some good pasture and a nice clean, pretty place. This 25 acres would be the same with a little bit of elbow grease. This is a water well next to the equipment shed, and it has not been used in years. It was a good well when completed. It would probably need to be cleaned out. There's no pump in it, of course, so you need to place a pump in it. However, there's city water available, but it'd be nice to have this well functioning proper. This is the interior of the shop building. It's got a concrete slab floor and 2x4 framing, wooden trusses and beams. Looks like a pretty solid old building. Nice and clean inside. This is the outside of the shop building. It's all metal clad. There's two double doors here on the south side of the building. Both of them are closed right now. And there's a individual person door in the middle there, and you can see the doorway. The door is actually missing. The building is sound. It's a few years old, but it's got a good concrete floor, and all the framing's in good shape. It's right next to that well. I'm standing about on the middle of the property, Got a great panoramic view of Poto Mountain off the far distance. Just barely see it over the treetops. There's Sugarloaf Mountain poking out between those two trees. And if you look way back in the back from here, you can see Capitol Mountain, which is over in Poto, Oklahoma. But there's pretty good views and great places for all around this property. Multitude of different places. It's a quarter mile wide out there on the road and out in the back, about 3/8 of a mile deep. Mostly pasture with scattered trees.